Samuel Allison taking charge of the game today. He becomes only the second black official to referee in the Premier League and the first since Uriah Rennie back in 2008.